And her feelings.
What?
She thought you abandoned her. That you didn't care how that affected her.
Well, those sort of things never bothered her. Broken heart is all
that's left. It should have been me. It should have been me. Yes, you fucking asshole. It was my fault.
Wait, are you not, like, coming here? Ever?
I ended it. I swear it was nothing.
Why am I not good enough for anybody? Silence ringing
inside my head. Please carry me, carry me, carry me
home. You're late. Oh, after everything, after that whole speech. That's it. That was all bullshit. Small town boy in a big
arcade. I got addicted to. And you're the one talking about Mary?
What was I supposed to do? Was I supposed to sit on my porch knitting, hoping one day you'd show back up? You disappeared! Gone! Nothing!
It was! You told me to stop teasing you! You told me! You told me, and I did!
At least we have each other.
I'm always gonna be the consolation prize for you. You only care about me when you don't have clothes.
I used to think of you as somebody that would never, ever hurt me. Ever.
You have to let me go. You have to let me let you go.
All what? We're over?
Do me a favor and stop saying that I'm pretty and that I'm not fat. Okay, because it makes me uncomfortable.
Nice. Now,
No. Thanks. No one puts me first. Least of all you.
God, and now I just can't stop picturing you with her. I can't. It doesn't matter what you say or what you do, Ross. It's just changed everything.
I need you to do that for me.
And I'm fine with that, you know? But when you go around saying that I'm something that I'm not, it's just, it's not nice.